Eric Laakso was a professional football tackle who played for seven seasons from 1978 to 1984. Laakso was born on November 29, 1956 in New York City, New York. In college, Laakso played for Tulane University in New Orleans, Louisiana. Laakso was drafted by the Miami Dolphins in 1978 in the fourth round as the 100th over seven seasons. Laakso played for the Miami Dolphins. He passed away on December 25th, 2010.